I'm 16, living in paradise with just animals for friends. But today, my life in Kenya ends. Don't be sad, we knew this was coming, and life often has goodbyes. You're killers, but I'm gonna miss you guys. Somewhere there is a different kind of pride. Probably one that will eat me if I die. Human kids, you might even walk upright. We'll talk about dreams and boys and science, cause that's what girls do, right?
I'm trying to break into a pack like the herds.